At the turn of the century, women in Alaska, like their sisters all over the country, demanded the same voting rights as men. In 1913, the first territorial legislature gave women the right to vote, making Alaska one of the most progressive areas in the Union. Nearly 60 years later, Alaska once again took the lead as one of the first states to adopt its own Equal Rights Amendment.